Let me ask you a question. Is your trading consistently profitable? If not, I'm going to suggest it's because you're not trading with enough edge. I'm also going to tell you outright that candlestick patterns, overbought and oversold indicators, oscillators, all of those various setups that they teach you are not an edge. Those things are useful, by the way. Those things are useful for timing, right? For helping you decide when is the right moment to get in and out of a trade. But the reason you're getting into the trade should be because you've identified some kind of edge. Now, that is what I want to do. There's a lot of ways to have edge. I'm only going to teach one way. Mine is based on something called relative value analysis. The common word that people are going to use is pairs trading. But pairs trading is a real edge used by pros. It's one of the safest ways of doing trading. It's perfect for the busy professional who doesn't have time to sit in front of a computer all day. It's the right kind of trading. It brings edge. It's going to help you be consistently profitable. Take a look down in the links below here. There is a simple video that kind of gives a horse sense explanation of pairs trading. And then if you follow the links from that one, I'd like you to download a PDF that gives a lot more detail. Please subscribe to the channel. Every day I give a free recommendation for a pairs trade using some of the most powerful tools that have ever been made for this type of trading. So I'm here to help. I want to be your analyst. You still have to do the trading. So it's time and energy on your part, but I want to be here to help. So good luck with your trading. Follow the links below and subscribe. Thank you.